interviewing people during a fire alarm.
Alright, so like, welcome back to another video.
I saw you at Wendy's.
Oh,
you're
good. We stayed.
We were with the boys. So what do you think about this fire alarm thing?
No recording.
I'll blow your face out.
The protection.
Alright, what do you think?
I think it's BS because it's hot out here. There's mosquitoes.
Yeah, it's hot.
Stop, Nick.
Yeah. All right, you're next.
No recording. Deportation. You start the fire.
Yes.
Have you seen that video?
I'm kidding.
Not deportation. We got Vice President right here. She's gonna give all the Hispanic papers.
Vice President did it. All Hispanic papers.
I'll explain.
The papers.
You know what?
You gotta go down the link below to make a GoFundMe for the.
I wanted the police to come and turn off.
He needs some milk.
What's your opinion?
Mom.
Why are you copying Tamara's answer?
She's the one who did it.
She's trying to cover it up.
No, I'm not. I was in class the whole time doing my work.
Is that true?
Yes.
Is that true?
Yes.
Was she helping you?
So, David, what's your thoughts?
You know, this is epic. More YouTube content, Instagram content. You already know. When to edit this, you already know. I don't know what's going on over there.
That's not recordable. That will have to be censored because David's only
14. And this is Good Boy TV, Instagram and YouTube.
Outro.
No, this is not an outro.
Oh, my bad.
I'm still recording. Am I gonna interview Eduardo?
What's your thoughts on this? Alright, bro. Trying to be like salt poppy out here, man. What do you think on this fire drill or whatever?
It was good.
Good?
Whoever did it, you're a great man.
He's a great man.
Fuck you.
Oh. Dang. This is what we call a top G. I mean, not a top G.
He's canceled.
The show is canceled.
Look at that.
I'll fight, man.
Man, come on.
Cool. Fight lasted 2 seconds. Are you a top G or what do you think of Andrew Tate?
Fuck him.
We came to interview you for this.
I started the fire.
Whoa.
I'm just joking. I didn't start a fire. I'm wholesome like that.
What do you think of the fire?
I thought it was like a fire drill.
Ah. Let me interview people.
It's my turn to interview people.
No, don't.
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Irene.
Can we interview you?
Oh, shit.
Okay, what do you think about this school?
This school is shit, but first of all, it's very fucking unsanitary.
It's unsanitary.
I mean, like,
and what are you thinking at this exact moment about this school?
I want to call my mom and ready to leave. I hate this school.
Oh my god. Okay, let's interview the next victim.
My mom's gonna win my answer.
Hello.
God damn it!
What's your name?
Bob Builder.
Oh yeah. My god, Bob the Builder! Can I get a picture later?
Yeah!
Oh my god, yes. Okay, Bob, so what do you think about this school?
Why are y'all filming me?
Because we need content.
We're interviewing David, people. What do you think about the what do you think about this school?
Me and David making OnlyFans.
Is that true?
No, we're not
yes,
making OnlyFans.
I think that's true.
Francisco.
Hola. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Speak English. I mean, Spanish.
¿Te gusta esa escuela o no?
No.
What do you think of 5 Nights at Freddy's?
Next victim.
Kevin.
Hello. Yeah, we need content.
Run.
Is it true that you slept with Damien? False or true? Is it true or false? Is it true that you have the most money?
Sabe loco.
That's it. Cut the cameras out.